Tackling homophobic attitudes, the straight men who play for gay rugby clubs.